Atlas, la otra pasión, es el primer docu-reality de fútbol en Latinoamérica que sigue de cerca todas las instancias en la lucha de este particular club por alcanzar la consagración.
Tratándose de una de las instituciones con menores recursos del fútbol argentino, el Club Atlético Atlas ha padecido el hecho de no contar con un lugar destinado específico.
Tras un suceso sin precedentes en Argentina y en todo el continente, el programa está a punto de iniciar su quinta temporada a través de la pantalla de Fox Sports, una de las señales con mayor audiencia en el Cono Sur.
¿De dónde sos, maestro?
Brasil.
¿De Brasil viniste a ver Atlas?
Sí, pero coincide en Paraguay.
Vengo de La Pampa, Río.
Alejandro Restrepo, también vengo desde Medellín. Muy contento por estar aquí con el Atlas.
Bariloche, 1800 kilómetros, para demostrar que la pasión en el sur también existe.
Sí, se ve siempre allá en el Uruguay.
Jorge, de Cali, Colombia. Aquí a ver a Atlas.
Sí, de Perú venimos para ver al Atlas.
De Ecuador.
De Ecuador.
De Quito.
Sí, de Quito.
En Colombia todos los lunes paramos para mirar el programa.
Sí, claro, lo vemos en México cada 8 días, lo seguimos y era una ilusión estar en esta cancha.
A lo largo de estos 3 años de éxito ininterrumpido, grandes firmas prestigiaron el ciclo que llega a miles de hogares todas las semanas. A partir de la presencia de las marcas en imagen, Atlas, la otra pasión, significa la posibilidad de incorporar múltiples acciones de marketing en torno a las necesidades del auspiciante.
Un minuto.
En muy poco tiempo, uno de los programas más vistos de Fox Sports comenzará una nueva temporada. Esta es la oportunidad para ser parte de la gesta del equipo del continente.
Welcome to the audio and video podcast portion of the news and events summary featured monthly on the Actors Checklist at actorschecklist.com. You have been watching new television formats for sports and entertainment from Stadium Enterprises, Miami and Buenos Aires. Coming up are some brief highlights in November 2008 from the calendar on the news page of industry networking events for professionals with the news and media and entertainment. If you are only listening to the audio podcast version of this news summary, there is also the streaming video version that showcases Hypnotic Video on Nawater Music Records label, distributed by Rock Talk Records. The June Bolt Presents film, starring Alfred E. Rutherford, in Pro Black Sheep. Stadium Enterprises, Miami, Buenos Aires, presents recent formats in entertainment and sports for television. Now briefly, some highlights still to come in the month include the G2E Global Gaming Expo in Las Vegas, Big Apple Film Festival in New York, the Light and Vision Business Networking Event in New York, Animo 2008 in Budapest, Crossover Kids in Sheffield, United Kingdom. Please enjoy the remainder of the video presentation. Be sure to watch the 5-minute presentations, and see you for next month's edition of the news and entertainment video summary brought to you by the Actors Checklist at actorschecklist.com.
I say Eminem.
Eminem? What's up with that, bruh?
You're putting me out in the middle of the night with no place to go.
You have your mother, you have plenty of friends.
You hate me.
You must pay rent, $400 a month.
$400 a month.
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant $600.
Yo, you crashing here tonight, Shot?
This is my main man, Rashad. These are the head members of the Urban Push Alliance. He was the man that started it all.
Reverend.
Cal.
What?
You know who I am? We need to show these pigs that we mean business. And what they did to Aaron Anderson won't be tolerated.
Aaron Anderson? AKA Merc? He's a cold-blooded murderer.
You guys putting together a boycott?
Protesting the NYPD on behalf of a known murderer is a practice in futility.
Yeah, from some joker out there who occasionally sends me these but won't show his or her face.
You think Cosby is sending these?
Bill Cosby? I doubt it. You're not that important.
I'm not what?
Laser? What the hell, man?
We know about your little anonymous email secret. Blunton wants to meet with you.
Why? Why?
What I need is a second advisor. Someone who is pro-black.
I see you're still a Black Panther wannabe.
Smart.
Son, you're a genius.
And honest.
Going to slave out for the white man's scraps?
You offer me a job?
Tyrone is slunking out, and he needs to pass my class.
You know I love to share what I know.
When do I start?
I didn't sign up for no shows.
So now you're ready to quit on this kid the same way you quit on yourself.
I thought we had an understanding.
Understanding?
You're a new second advisor here?
I be hating people too. Bad type because I can't get that stick out of my...
I could hear it now. Blunt giving a speech directed at poor black folks.
You're Tyrone's tutor.
Yes, I am.